Go against the wall, say who you're voting for and why.
So, I'm voting for Charles in the green over there. Kid kind of threw the challenge, and he's also, I don't know, just doesn't seem relevant to keep around, I'll be honest. Not adding much to the game. So we'll see if anything interesting happens, but I'm going personally this round with Charles. So.